A nice donation today to help those places that get us outside and moving. Today, D. Patrick Honda donated $1,500 to Trailheads of Southwest Indiana. It's a volunteer-based nonprofit organization specializing in building quality trail infrastructure and support programs to develop bike-friendly communities. D. Patrick's Honda Helping Kids campaign supports groups who help others in the tri-state area.